Hello guys, this is Abdullah here. In this tutorial I am going to share with you how to trade in IQ option in OTC market. In this tutorial I am going to share with you one OTC market strategy. From same here you can select the line chart. This is the chart is good for OTC market. From same here you can select this line chart. After that if you select line chart, you just see the move only 1 second. You cannot change these times from same here. This is the best strategy for OTC market. Check from same here market down. After that from same here still market was down. Still from same here I am sure the market will be back for 1 minute. This is the lower position and higher position in your chart. This is 1 second chart. You can find out the other pair from same here. Check this is the higher level. From same here I can select one trade lower, because this is the higher level in your chart and this is 1 second candle bar. From same here this is your lower level chart. If you select one trade from same this level, higher level, then it will be win. I must be sure. This is a strategy I will use in OTC market. You can find out this trade. I will be win end of the trade. This is going for win. Check in the higher level in your chart, then you can trade in a low. I mean lower or sell in you. When you see the market is a lower level in your line chart, then you can place call. Check this is my win trade. Check this market is the lower level from same here. If you open one call trade from same this position, I am sure this will be go up. Market is still down, down from same here. Try to market back. I will open one call trade from same here. Oh, it is place up, but this place is good for call trade. This is the lower position. Same, this position is good. My thing, you understand this strategy. First you select the line chart, then you select this time will be 1 second. You cannot change these times. Then when you see the market is upper level, then you select the sell trade. When you see the market is lower level, you can select the call trade. It will be just for 1 minute trading strategy, not you can select long times. It will be just 1 minute trading strategy. Upper level will be sell trade, lower level will be buy trade. You can select the any kind of pair. Also the when see the type of good market move, it will be better. You can use it for 1 minute for binary trading strategy for OTC market. I am find out the better result with this strategy. Also you can type before tie your real account, you can tie your demo account. My thing, you understand this video. Thanks for watching.